All right, let's go. Ibrahim, you do crisscross. The Ike Williams crisscross. And he said you do the Ali without the back pedal. I'm going to count it off. Go, go.
Okay, shoot, shoot.
Let's go, man. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. With the pivot, go.
Shoot.
1, 2, 3. With the pivot, go. One, two, three, with the pivot, go. One, two, three, with the pivot, go. One, two, three, with the pivot, go. Now do the Ollie bounce with the back pedal. I wanna see if you, see, go ahead. Do it with the back pedal, do it with the back pedal. Ollie bounce with the back pedal. See how? Okay, that's with the back pedal. All right. With the back pedal, baby. All right, now, go back to what we're doing. Ollie bounce without the back pedal, with the pivot. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, pivot, 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 go. All right, come on, Ibrahim. Keep your hands up. Do the Ike Williams crisscross. Let's go. I need you to be catching up with Issa. You almost catching up with him. I gotta start teaching you the Ollie bounce and the Ollie with the back pedal on the diagram. Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, Issa. Cause Issa, you gotta do your crisscross and then that's it. And then y'all gotta run around this Dolby Field here. I'm going 4 times around. Y'all graduated to the whole field now, not the half a field. Let's go, man, come on, it's about to ring. Good. To do. Remember you just move your feet stuff? You used to do your feet? If you remember it, show me. Go the other way. But get in the boxing stance. I want to see. Alright, I'm going to show you in a minute. Go, go.
Show,
go, Issa, do it. Go the other way. Go the other way. Okay, good. Alright. Bop, bop, bop. Now we doing bop, bop, bop. Hands up. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. This is different than the Ollie bounce. This is a different movement. This is a different movement. Bop, bop, bop. Ibrahim, put your hands up. Bop, bop, bop. Pop, pop, pop. We almost done. We only got a few more movements. Pop, pop, pop. All summer long. We ain't do no punches all summer long. Cause in the beginning, when y'all was little babies, I was teaching y'all how to punch. So y'all punch, y'all got good punching ability. Because I couldn't teach y'all how to do footwork. Come on, why you talking? I'm just keep moving. Because y'all was small.
Hey.
2 or 3 years old, I couldn't do that. Y'all didn't have the motor skills for that. But now you do. So that's why this whole summer, only footwork that I could teach y'all was the basic footwork. That we did at Ike Williams Boxing Gym when we were there. The basic stuff. Now y'all can move around. That's why we ain't doing nothing the whole summer. And then when school start, when September start back, I'll go back to teaching y'all the hand movement again. I just wanted the whole summer with footwork. Go.
Show.
good. Let's go. Gotta push you. I wish I had my dad to push me. I had Jimmy Dupree, but I had Paul and Augie, but it's not the same. I would go to the gym and leave Jimmy at the gym. He was at his house. He lived on top of the gym, on Martin Luther King Boulevard. I would go home. I didn't have Jimmy. I had Jimmy the days I go to the gym. Don't spin around like that, man. All right, do what you want to do, but don't be spinning around like that. Get jiggy, feel yourself, find your own rhythm, do what you want to do, but don't be spinning around like that, okay? Let's go. Go. Go, Ibrahim. 1, 2, 3. Go back. 1, 2, 3. Why are you going before I'm counting? How is that possible? You keep going. You have nothing to do with me, Issa. Go.
Show.
1, 2, 3. And why your head ain't straight? Go.
Show.
Go.
Show.
1, 2. Here we go again.
Stop.
Let's go.
Show.
And you're taking too long of a stride. I want it short. For right now, I want it short. We ain't doing long strides. Let's go.